After 33 years, a Jane Doe from Kentucky has been identified as a Rutherford County woman. The body was found in 1985 at a dump site in Knox County, Kentucky. And now DNA evidence has finally shown that woman was Espy Regina Black Pilgrim from Spindale. Her relatives came forward last year saying it may be their mother. No arrest has ever been made in the case.